here and let's get in. So you guys will see, there's actually a fly there. So what you guys will see is those little windows. So the plankton and organisms will go through those windows and they will kind of direct it in this chamber.